As you enter records into CemeteryPro, you can see where that lot is on the map. A highlighted black box shows the location in the cemetery. Clicking on that highlighted lot twice will bring up a list of all burials within that lot. By defining the lot coordinates with two simple clicks of the mouse, we tell CemeteryPro which lot to highlight. If we click on a lot and it tells us the lot has not been defined, we see instructions on how to add the lot to the coordinates table. Here is an example of a cemetery that uses sections. When we click on the map button, we can see section G is brought up and the location of the grave in that lot is shown with the black box. Clicking on the box once will bring up a list of people who are buried in that. If we click on a lot and it tells us the lot has not been defined, we see instructions on how to add the lot to the coordinates table. Process is simple. Position your mouse at the upper left corner of the lot and right click. In order to preserve the lot number, I will click right here. Then position your mouse over the lower right corner of the lot and right click. A box will pop up asking for the lot number. Enter the lot number or other designation and press OK. The lot will be added to the coordinates table and now will reveal the burials within that lot. A little practice will help. If you make a mistake, you can redefine the coordinates at any time.